Okay, looks like we're live.
At least that's what it's saying. Okay, there we go.
Okay there, Gamster's channel and everyone. Welcome. Blah, 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 blah. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon to you there, Madam or Sir. Master, Missy, whatever the case should be. The Games and More channel here. All right, we have a commercial, so I know we're online. Okay, hello there, Mr. Pig. I'm a murdering pig. Hello, Life with Aura. How you been doing? Let's see. Okay, so we got two watchers as of right now.
Cool.
We're going to build this 1964 Ford Fairlane Thunderbolt. I got two of them. I found them out in the junkyard. These are Steam Workshop cars. So, let's get to it, darn it. There we go. Give me a second. I was buying parts. Let's see if the stream catches up to it. That's this one. And this one. I both found these out in the junkyard. I downloaded them off of Steam Workshop. Here we are. Okay, we're playing now. All right. And, of course, I have the Cheat Trainer on. These look like, oh boy, really rusty and everything. I guess let's take Victim 1 apart. Oh, that's bad. You gotta sell it for the divorce. Oh, boy. Yow. That's... How you doing there, Jerry? Alright, let's get a quick servo off. We got a battery amongst anything? Or do I gotta buy one? Let's see. You got a place for a battery, or there's no battery in this. No battery. No battery in it. All right, that's good. None of this stuff up here. Let's take the doors off. Gonna go into disassemble interior, which looks to me like we only got a couple seats. Let me see, is this one gonna require a back seat? No, all right, good. Now look, I got the Cheat Trainer on. You seen the wheels rusty a second ago. Look at that. It cleaned the wheels up. It cleaned the wheels and the undercarriage up. I didn't even get to that part yet. Ah, batteries in the back. Battery was in the back. But I'm going to do some of these parts over because of I want the good parts on it. Fuel tank and everything. Let's add a fuel tank back. I do not have any in stock. I have the one that I pulled off. All right, fuel pump. Good fuel pump. There we go. I kind of remember that. Yeah, I've done these cars. It's just been a while. Thanks, Jerry. All right. Now let's take the tires off. Kind of remember, it's been a while since I did one of these. Now look, at everything's cleaned up underneath, but I'm going to take some of the parts off. We definitely got to redo that engine. I'm just taking the tires off right now. Let's undo the dry shaft. Come here. Now these are V8 OHV mufflers. We're going to take those off. We'll buy some of those when we get to that part. That's that, that. All right. All right, disc brakes all the way around. 1964. All right. Go get our victims here. Detail. Battery thing we don't need. The battery goes fully charged. Welder. And what they call an engine crane. You see how rusty this car is. We can't have that. I know Mr. Pig there likes the way the car was earlier. Well, we're going to paint it up. Definitely going to paint it up. Are any windows in here? No. White. Well, that color white ain't too bad. Rear window. Front bumpers or anything? No. We got none. No. Taking a look around real quick. And then we'll detail it up. We don't know what they did in this thing in the junkyard. There you go. Before we pull the engine or anything, let's see what it's worth. It's worth $15,500 with that old engine in it. That isn't quite built. Pull out. Now, without the engine, let's see what it's worth. What's it worth to you? $15,000 down to $8,000. That looks all nice and shiny. Pump off. We don't need one of those. I've got some parts. I ain't got them all. I've got some parts. four-barrel carburetor. It's going to need two of those. Right. I did buy some of these. Engine head V8 OHV. I gotta buy one of those. I gotta buy me two good ones of those. OHV head. Wish it was as easy to build a car in real life. Shop and a four-barrel carburetor. Power boost shop. Gonna need four of those. I OHV heads. Two, three, four of these. Two per car, four of those. Sheila, Sylvia, hello there. Hello there, Sheila, Sylvia.
Have you seen the eyes? Have you heard the cry of pain? Have you felt the ache and the tears fall?
Well, we ain't got nothing on the bottom here, but we do got the transmission parts, the flywheel, the clutch plate, clutch release bearing. Now, this is all cleaned up pretty much. Let's turn this over. Yeah, this is all cleaned up. We don't have to do nothing to this. We can just add to this right now. I mean, I could take it off, put it in the inventory, but it's already done 100%. Oh, I bought some of these before the stream. Some of these parts that I'm putting on right now. See, the blue ones. The blue ones are from the Pro Shop. Crankshaft, you can get some of those from the Pro Shop. See, there's the one I just pulled off of here. That's the generic one. You're not going to be able to get everything from the Pro Shop, though. Unfortunately. When you're putting the distributor on, you want to put that on before the head. It's a lot easier to get these clips on here, off the side here. Steering pump, two bolts, it's done. Build two cars and I won't even get my hands greasy. It's your timing chain. Timing cover, this one came with one, so I'm good there. Alternator. Water pump. Holy. Alright, belts I don't have. Serpentine belt B, OHV. Alright, and we're not going to find those in this shop. Serpentine, that's OHV6, L, one card. K, Serpentine belt A. Oop, I was supposed to get two of those. OHVC, I, K. We are not going to have a supercharger on this because we can't put one because it won't let us, but we're still good. All right. There goes the other belt. We don't need a belt pulley on this one. Ooh, I forgot the fans. Shame on me. Just a regular radiator. These right here. We're going to flip it upside down for right now so we can put the cylinders, the rings, and all that kind of good stuff. Flip it over like a rotisserie-style chicken. With the blue on it. That's the ones I try to get. Don't forget your oil filter. Now you can't get the rings in on this. I think on the C's you can, but on this one you can't get the pro rings. You need rod caps. You gotta, pistons gotta stay in there somehow. And then your crankshaft bearing caps have like only a couple. Get another crankshaft bearing cap. And even another one. And once you're done putting your pistons, your rod cap, and your bearing caps on, then the cartoon for the oil pan will come up. It won't let you go too far messing up. That's one thing I like about this game. On certain things, it won't. You forget a bushing underneath. Yeah. And you go to try to take it out and says you're missing a bushing. Here. Just point and click. That's all it is. There, see what I was telling you about the oil pan? There's the cartoon for it. Some have four, some have six bolts, some have eight. Got that. All right, we're done with the bottom. Now we get to have fun and put the rocker arms and stuff on. Yes, it's these. Yeah, I got the blue ones right here. Yeah. I bought me one of the Pro ones at that. We just bought some carburetors. You've seen me do it. Two 4 barrels on this thing. Oh, this thing ought to work nice. All right, round air filter base 2-carb. All right, that's going to be in the pro shop. I mean, the regular shop. Go to this one. Get the air filter for it. Just for giggles now, this will rebuild some of the body parts that you've taken off. That was just for giggles. Alright, air filter base, 2-carb. Gonna put our filters in. Must have bought 2 earlier. V8 OHV manifolds. All right, let's go back to the pro shop. KM 2 for each car. Bolts here and there. All right, above that manifold is your plugs. I always get the plugs from the pro shop. Seem to do a little bit better. Going to have two of these rod and rocker arms per cylinder. See what kind of heads we're gonna need. But each one of these rocker arms needs a bolt through it. They do make some kind of rocker arms that have, like, four bolts. And that's it. Just one big section. A lot easier than this. Engine head cover A, V8 OHV. I'm not going to find it in that shop. Go back to the generic shop. B. There we go. See, pretty much what I'm buying for it right now. When I go to build the other car, I shouldn't need to go to the store. Shouldn't. That's the key word. Now, I'm not going to put the plugs in on the other side until I do the rocker arms. And then the wires will be in my way. So we're not gonna mess with those plugs yet. Two per cylinder. There's your head cover. Now we can go do the plugs and the wires. If I got the right wires, we'll see. One. Two. Three. Four. Right, there's your wires. Did I get the right sets?
Yes.
I got the right ones. Look like there's any fuel rails on this one. All right, now we're going to do the transmission parts. There's your flywheel. Your clutch plate. You you're not using a cheat like I am, and there's 5 bolts in that. Alright, now we're gonna transfer this thing. Alright, looks like we are at 100% with everything. The first thing I do is put oil in it. You don't know, when I first started this game, I kept on forgetting to put oil in the car. So now that I make that my first priority. Oopsie. Over here, check. Check your little dipstick. There we go. Let's go into install mode. There's your radiator. There's no fairing on it. That's good. Brake servo. Let's not forget about the battery in the back. The car won't start. Already got the fuel pump and the fuel tank on. Let me see what those are. OHV exhaust pipe. Oh, okay, cool. If I find any out in the junkyard, maybe your front exhaust V8 OHV. Just give me a minute. V8 OHV front exhaust pipe. We go into here. Four of these. I'm gonna go. Engine, suspension, exhaust. Well, we are already past that. I think we're okay now. You know what? Give it about 20, 25 years or a little bit more. That will probably happen. Put car dealers out of business. This is. Oh, I need some middle mufflers. While I'm double checking things here. Middle muffler. No. Four of those. Oh yeah, the transmission, that should be an OHV. So let's just get that while we're down here too. The gear grip, these are the better ones here. A, F, K, L. Oh, I just need two, not four. Not at couple thousand dollars each. All right. Let's lift her up. Which starter do you have on? Do I gotta go back upstairs? No. Good deal. Transmission's in. Alright, got that, got that. Let's work on our middle muffler. Just get to it. Just right. Rear muffler. All right. We bought four of these. Yeah, I know. The crazy flying bikes and everything. Oh, yeah. I think air traffic control's got a hard job now. Bad enough they have problems with drones going into airplanes. All right, we got all that built. Oh, yeah, and for a really pretty penny, too. Sell you more than what the car is worth. All right. Oh, yeah. We'll put the tires on in a minute. I'm just going to get some seats. Oh, yeah, and it probably wasn't under their warranty, even though they supposedly give you a 30-day warranty. Yeah. Shysters. Shysters, I'll tell you. We need this. Gonna put the seats in just so we can start it. If it allows us. What kind of seats we want to put in this thing? Two of those. Let's put the chain link steering wheel on this one. Don't know what we're going to put in the other one yet. All right. All right. One more. Just for the fun of it, let's start it. Hopefully it starts. Good deal. What's the tires? We got the wheels and all that good stuff. So we have a sports tire. I don't know, should we leave them on? Those rims look good. 265 by 16s. Those tires look good. This is the one we're going to have to change. This is the one we're going to have to change. It's got kind of little sport wheels on it. See if they were different size tires. Now I get to see. 265. Yeah, they're all the same one.
Worst part for me and my dad had to walk 2 miles to the next gas station because the tow truck driver was going.
Oh, boy. Ow. Yeah, man, I'd be choking me a car salesman. I really would. See what it looks like now. All right, cool. All right, now let's go get body parts. Should be there because I... No, not that. Oh, did it again. There we are. I'm already in where we're supposed to be, but I did not. Whoops. I did not buy the body parts. Two of these. We ain't got that many parts on this car. Some parts have got a lot. Some cars got a lot of parts to them. So there's three different hood styles, it looks like. Oh, you can put a roll cage in this bad boy. Regular trunk, or trunk with a lip on it. All right, we are gonna paint this thing. All right, get out of the way, get out of the way. Let me send you back. You're kind of in my way. So are you. And so are you. Yeah, let's put this over by the door here. A lot easier. There we go. Go into assemble mode.
I'm waiting.
hood. All right, we got two different styles. We got the regular hood that looks like this. Or we got hood B. That'll look like this. This is what we have on it. Let's change it up. Good deal. He got himself sued. Didn't want to honor your own in-house warranty. What a shyster. Darn right, I would have sued him. Hold on a minute. Let me open that door so I can get this other thing in here. Let's put the roll cage in it. That window didn't rebuild, did it? Oh yeah, it's got the lip on it, yeah. I did one on, what is that, a 53, I think, Christine. And it's twin sister to Belvedere, or cousin. I think that's a 53. Let me see. Let me bring it down for a minute. Where did I put that at? I think it's this one. Something like this. And she does run. Why am I in that? I just want to get in there and start it. I've done that before. Weird, it's not letting me in. No, oh, okay, that's why. We'll put that back in a minute. Put it right back. Let me put this back upstairs and I'll show you her four-door cousin. Put you back into the parking. And I have her four-door cousin, the Belvedere. Fury, Roadrunner, Morgan. Where's my Belvedere? Woody. Here we are. 57 Belvedere. That's the four-door version of the of Christine. Got the same plate number as the other one. That's right, it wouldn't let me in the car. For some reason. Okay, cool. Yeah, only way I could get in the car is take it out on the track. Alright, let's move this back to the parking. Yeah, they made the Belvederes mimic a few of the Fury, different Furies over the years. See if I can put that on there. There we go. This thing should be. Should be at 100%. All the windows are on, all the lights are on. Alright, let's see if we're at 100%. All we gotta do is paint it up. Yeah. All we gotta do is just paint it now. Now look at what that thing's worth. $40,000. Wow. Yeah, it does book even in this game. The hood, close the door. Now move car to the paint shop. Oh, yours drag racing. Let's see if we got any libraries on this thing. No libraries to speak of. Definitely not pink. Not that bluish purple lining too bad. Dark blue. That looks pretty cool. Let's see what she'll do. Now let's see what she's worth, though. Okay, that didn't really change the price on it. Let's take her out. I always go to these workshop maps. Remember last week I had the school buses, and they wouldn't go under the overpass signs here. $2.35. Going under the girl in the bikini. Stay on the road, stay on the road. Things old squirrely. Come on. Want to see if we can get through the... Go through the wall. Come on. You know what I'm up to, don't you? $2.35, $2.36. Nah, I wouldn't go through the wall. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Yeah, this one here, you can actually tune the transmissions up a little bit. The gear ratio. I just leave it as it is in the gear grip transmissions. All right. Well, we're only going to be able to keep one of these. But we shall see. Back on A. Alright. Now look, I left. We're gonna have to change those wheels now. I left and look, it straightened out the rims. Oh, Those tires were rusty when I was here last time. I am using a cheat mod, people. For the record. Alright. That's the only thing we have in there. Let's not forget the battery. Brake servo, I don't need to touch that. Radiator's all cleaned up. Pretty much this is just going to be a motor rebuild and putting body parts on. Not a biggie. We'll probably change those rims this time, though. That's what I'm thinking. All right, let's get this up. You're only going to be able to keep one. Garage space is starting to get limited. Now, these are probably not the good exhaust pipes. There's not even a... But, as before, I'll put it on now as a fuel tank. And you got to remember to put that fuel pump on. And I just put the battery back in. You don't put that fuel pump on, it won't start. I've learned that mistake. This pipe. Alright, now focus on that dry shaft. Looks like I've got everything there. Let's pull the transmission off. Alright. Looks like this is probably going to be white also, the way it's looking. All right. I'll have to pay for that. Don't need the battery thing. We do need the welder. Oh, did I put that? I put that at A, didn't I? Old habits. I gotta go get the, clean the inside up.
I managed to put transmission on a car in GTA that doesn't even have one.
Oh, okay. There's a lot of people doing those F1 glitches. There we are. Thank you. got that. Now let's yank the motor out. The car, that engine is not at 100%. Trust me. It's not even fully put together. All right, let's pull the heads off. Generic power steering pump. I have the good ones. Timing cover. Nothing important. Just looking underneath here. Cam, our crank out, and go along the back, look for that transmission parts. There you go. Pressure plate, clutch plate, flywheel. All right, pretty much you have nothing left. Pretty much you have just the shell here. So, let's start with the oil filter. Ignition coil. Fuel filter. Don't forget that I have. I don't think there's anything I haven't forgotten in this game. Steering pump, I got the good one. Two bolts, it's done. Don't even got to hook up the power steering pump lines. No. Like I said, I always get these before I put the heads and the manifold on. It's a lot easier to get to these stupid clips. There we go with that. Now we can put our belts on. I want the Pistons. There we go. Build this, the top of the engine for now. We'll flip it over, get to the bottom parts. We should have the good heads yet. Might have overbought on those, but exhaust manifolds. Last time I put the other side spark plugs in. This time I'll put these ones in. I'm not going to put the plugs in until we're done with push rods. Again, two per cylinder. I don't have any more rockers. Okay. I gotta get some then, don't I? Get a whole bunch, I'll sell them later. Got to do this side. That's how many I should need? If I counted them up right?
Have you seen the eyes? Have you heard the cry of pain? Have you felt the ache?
We'll see. Flip this thing over. Put it in the car. Body parts on it. The plugs, wires, work on the transmission parts real quick. There's a good flywheel, clutch plate, pressure plate. Let's flip this chicken over. Yeah, I think we can get it like that. Excuse me. Get our rod caps in here. And our bearing caps. Pan, she's done. Got that bearing caps on. Missing a bearing cap here. There's one little hidden one right there. There we go. There's There's the oil pan. All right. I may put different tires and different rims on this thing. Bust these down and find out what other ones we're gonna put on. Alright, so these are 200 by 65 by 16. What kind of tires can we put on this bad boy? Give us some white walls. Make them just a little wider. Those. Now let's see what kind of rims we're gonna give it. All kinds of rims. Anybody there? Give us this. See a rim you like this. Right there's the rim number. Like old Krager rims there. Put some bling bling on it. One more to balance. That's it. Put them on that one. All right. Let's see how they're gonna look. All right, I ain't too bad. We'll probably paint it, I'm thinking. Get these middle mufflers. There we go. Oh, we got the edge on it. Ah, all right. Exhaust system's all in. Gearbox. Starter. This over by the right here. Next is seats. I don't know if we're gonna go with the chain link again or what. Corvette seats. I know Ford. Could really get weird. Put some Mercedes SLS seats in it. Steering wheel. Well, we've already did this one. And we have an engine. should have most of the body parts. I'm thinking I should. Try to get that. Did we do roll cage? Nah, we did the roll cage the last one. We'll just put regular. This time we're going to put this hood on it. All right. Well, I got to make up some plates. The other one I had is Ford. Lathe. Problem. Headlights, there's only one style of those. Style of those. Rear window. Oh, headlights. Definitely need headlights. Paint this thing. We have a blue one. I'm probably going to keep this one if it does pretty good. All right. Now we know there's no library, so. Here we go with the pink again. Green. Dark red. Well, let's go take her for a ride. You did it that way last time, but this time, we just hit the door. Oh, goody. We did not forget any parts. Here we go. Easy, get off the walls. All right, this one does around 139. Well, we know it's not going to go through the wall. Think I'm gonna keep this one.
Gotta keep that one. Even though it's a little squirrely.
So if I was gonna keep anyone, it would be that one. Alright, let's put it up in a space. Bring the car down. And we're gonna go junkyard hunting. And try to pick next week's vehicles. Alright, what do we got up there? We just temporarily usually just bring a car down. Is it that one or is it three? Yes. Okay, the El Camino, I did. Two Volvo. Let's just bring this down for now. Hey, Dan, how you doing? We just built this one. And this one. I'm thinking about keeping the red one. These are the two ones we just built. I'm going to keep the red one, I'm thinking. No, not that. Yep, right there it is. Right there it is. So we have to sell this other one. But we'll make a little bit of money. Not all of our money back, but a little bit. $40,000. It'll help. Oh, it's all good. It's all good. I understand. Up for now. Let's see what we can find in the junkyard. I'm gonna go to the junkyard twice. If I can get a another F1, it would be nice. F1 GT. That's why I got that one over in the corner. Let's see what's hanging out at the junkyard. So far, nada. Oh, one of those. A golf. What is that? Is that that chiffon? No, that's a Lamborghini Aventador. What is that thing? How much is that thing? Okay, I thought it was in the millions. All right, not much here. All right, go to the junkyard another time, and the second time, and then we'll pick what we're going to build next week. Junkyard. There we go. Foot fell asleep. What do we got down here? All right, we got the 64 Mustang drag car. Oh, this is a goat.
Have you heard the cry of pain?
Yep, GTO stock V8. Smart car. These things ain't too smart. These things don't even get out of their own way. just for giggles, we're going to go another round here. I'm looking for a McLaren F1. They pay out real good. That's how to make the money, is find the McLaren F1 GTs. They pay out real well. They have one. I don't keep those. I sell those immediately. Bring my money up. One more time. If I could, if I only could in this game. Excuse me. Just one more time. I'm still looking for that another McLaren, but if not, oh well. Have the cop car. I did one of these. But it never does that in the garage. It only does that at the junkyard, the cop sirens. Lamborghini tractor. What is this? A Lamborghini Nitro, I think. Well, yeah, in a Lamborghini Nitro 120. Are you not entertained? Those things run slower than a snail. Let's see, I hit my one button. Batmobile, we done this, one of these a while back. I got one upstairs, I think. I think, but what's this thing? This one goes through the wall and it freezes the game. Volkswagen Bugs here last time, a couple weeks ago also, so done those recently. I think I got two of those Cadillac CTS wagons. Now I do, at least. Yes, thanks. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Problem when you got too many mods and vehicles in the game. It kind of goes that slow. All right.
too for a moment. No, I have another. CTS, right here it is. That's one of them. One of them, and we're gonna get the one we just got too. That's that one. Good deal. CTS Sport Wagon. All right, these are gonna be our victims, I guess. Body's not in that bad shape. Just wondering. Does it start? No. Couldn't get that lucky, yeah. Oh boy. Underneath all that good. Oh boy. What are we going to be dealing with? Because of engines. All right, this is not a swap. V8 DOAC, all right. All right, looks like we're going to do two Cadillacs, I guess. Two Cadillac wagons. And B. There we are. A and B. There we go. Okay, those are going to be next week's Cadillac CTS wagon. Alright, thank you everybody for coming there about Murder Pig, Aura, who else got on here? We got Jerry Smith, Life with Aura, Murder Pig, and Dan, there we go. Well, we know how all this is gonna go. This is the outro. So with that, I hope you enjoyed the video. I thank you for watching. You like it? Give her a like, sir, please. No, not that button. Feel free to leave a mature comment. Want to see more videos like this or others that are on the channel? Don't be shy, please. Like and subscribe. See you in the next video venture live stream here. See ya. See ya, Dan.
Goodbye.